have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. It's one strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapon cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Infiltrate the facility.
Stay quiet.
Vital to our plans in the Western Reaches. Those not in the assembly line will control the area. It is imperative our presence remain undetected. Now get back to work.
If you're gonna shoot him, let's just get this over with.
Start the assembly line. It should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
You and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Easy, you said. Hey, we're not dead. Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down.
Damn. Alright, shut this place down. So, where is the damn thing? Oh shit. I don't like the way they show the objectives up late and everything. They should show that when they're talking.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
They must use the reability whims on this because it sounds just
nice.
Like them. What do y'all think?
Looks like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you. Something.
Kill the power.
Just like Shriv to miss out on all the fun.
Got your ass. Put your hands here that one more time. Got you too, buddy. Damn. Woo. Got you too, Kevin. Your ass back. Ooh, got you.
So, about your plan?
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Well, now then, let's see what this does.
So what does? Where's it at? Where's the pump system? Point at it, come on. Oh, right here? Damn.
Lava pump operating at 200%. Overflow imminent.
Problem solved.
Figure out how to exit strategy.
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? I'd want some for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons. The walker just rang. I should be able to cross over.
So, where then? Where's it at? Where's it at? Oh.
That didn't work. Maybe it's this button.
Push some buttons.
Oh, I don't have time for this.
Just shoot the thing.
Good enough. Shriv, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Where?
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk!
Shriv, I could kiss you! Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle! Get us to higher ground! Higher ground! What can I do?
Call Leiden and tell her we're ready for pickup. With pleasure.
Leiden, it's time!
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Iden! still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian! The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
I die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy. See, I told you it would be fine.
All right, save us.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Jakku!
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Iden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Come on, Ashrae. We know we need you.
Target eliminated.
I miss you? Come on! Y'all ripped, y'all took that from me right there. That's bullshit right there now.
It's down.
Woo! Come on. Where are you at, fucking 200 yards?
Oh. Okay, that's that.
Alright, who's next?
Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Fight! We can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Right. Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
Nine detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Taking inventory of these weapons.
They're coming from that way.
First, we need enough detonators. Then that's where we're going.
How long until the transport arrives?
Enemy rockets coming in! Officer spotted!
Officer spotted where? Shot that. Who just shot that? Okay. Whew. All right, fucker. That shit down. Thank you.
That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
TIE Fighter on top!
Find heavy weapons! Now!
Sniper!
Disable, please.
Charges.
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly.
Got him!
Bet they didn't see that coming. Detonator planted.
Yeah. Focus on what's down here.
So what happens if you cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron inbound on the Empire's ground defenses.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
Please.
Let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander. weapons! Imperial reinforcements!
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing?
Sure, what about it?
That? I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Your father. He's found us.
Uh-oh.